so annoying. Stupid Japanese car park. And that, sometimes I do wish we had American car parks.
Stop. Don't say it.
Just occasionally. Like, if I was in Texas, this problem wouldn't exist.
It would be like that One Piece dude. What's his name? Tredolferlov? And he can, like, create spaces to talk inside, right?